Now I think it's probably going to throw me into the open ocean.
That wouldn't be good.
That's totally a thing.
There's sharks in there, man.
Yeah.
Robo-sharks, I believe.
Megalodons or whatever. I think that... I don't forget if that's actually what you call them. I forget the proper name, but like they're the things that are like giant sharks that are dinosaurs. I think they're
things that are giant sharks that are dino sharks?
Dino sharks, yeah.
Dino sharks. That's probably their real name.
Yeah, they still have the potential of being alive. Because, you know, the ocean's massive.
How did you know to find me? We saw Bacon's chopper.
They're not extinct here. She's gonna find fucking dodos. Some shit.
Well, we're here. Gotta make some good stews.
Welcome to Banapur.
Banapur.
Home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Dapan?
He didn't make it.
Well, that guy blew up.
Let me understand. Dapan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
Yeah, see, that's totally what I am. I'm just a tourist walking through here.
I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet.
Well, I can kill everybody, don't worry. Oh.
Come find me when you're ready. Hmm?
So now is it putting me out now? Open free roaming? Huh? Black screen? There we go, Banapur. 7,146 feet.
What?
That's quite a bit.
Oh. I thought you had that in your inventory or something.
Feet?
7,000 feet. Like, what?
Who would do that?
I was thinking about the wrong thing. Shut up.
Oh, man. I wonder if this is, like, available for co-op
that's
yet.
That's the title of the next video.
Oh, man. Let's see, so... Can you join yet? I don't know, like...
I don't know. Press down. Hold down on the D-pad.
Okay. Call
then
guns
it
for
be
hire?
To the right, like, invite... To the right, it should be, like, invite friends or something.
Guns for hire are not available during missions. Okay, so
it's a mission. You're still on a mission.
Maybe I have to talk to this A or an S. Because there's two things around. But I'm surprised, like, how agile this guy is that I'm being. Because, I mean, he's, like, as agile as a cyborg in Blood Dragon. Pretty much.
Which guy are we talking about here?
The guy you're being. He's so agile. Just, like, jump around so well.
Ajay Gale.
Yeah. Oh, well, I'm gonna go inside this door. Because I have to, like, interact and talk to these guys.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
But the radio might help him. You know, it's... He can act
what
instead of morphine.
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower. Take over the transmitters. Hijack the
I'm at round 20.
Except...
21. Okay.
I can do it.
I'm slaughtering these people. Oh, fuck! Okay, I might die here.
I promise. I won't.
Okay,
screw
I wonder,
you,
like...
Guys.
If he's meaning fall, I wonder if he means, like, don't fall off a mountain or anything, or just, like, get shot at and, like, fall that way. Even...
Sorry, what?
So you're just like, please tell me that you won't fall. I'm just like, well, I mean, I could fall off of a cliff, or like, if he's meaning like, don't fall as in getting shot at and like, pretty much die. So I mean, it could be either or a bit of both. You know. Let's see if we have a map. Yes, we do. Always gotta press the back button to test that out. Oh, I still have a current objective. I'm guessing I'm probably still on a mission then. Wait, a glider? Oh man, I should maybe use one of those things if you can actually glide. Yeah, it looks like I can't get you yet. I have to reach... Wait, come on, reach the something or other, I don't know. Anyway, is this a flower that you can pick up or what? Oh, okay, apparently you can. I picked up a purple leaf! Because that's useful. Let's see. Oh, jump. Oh, I can go onto a zipline. Or I can just take this quad and, like, drive off of a cliff, which I really want to do. I think I'm going to take a glider. So gliders... Oh, no, it's telling me that I have to go on the zipline. Oh, okay, fine. I'll do it. Or maybe I didn't need to do it this way. Well... Ziplines just aren't as fun as... Oh! Gliding through the sky. Oh, who is this?
Hello, hello!
Oh, I can trade with this person. New weapon unlocked! A2000. Okay. AK-47, M133, SVD sniper, probably. STG-90.
The Russian sniper, yeah.
Yeah. And the STG is like an SMG, though, right? And there's like...
No, an STD is a sexually transmitted disease.
I don't... Did I actually say that, or is that actually the name of the gun? Yes. I don't remember.
You said that.
Oh, whatever.
Did STD.
Bow, PKM.
No, there's no gun named STD, because that will be very weird.
Hey, you can't get a scorpion in this game, yeah.
Hey, I just told you.
Okay, refill ammo? 20% discount. 30,000? Oh man, that's a lot of money it seems like, but I'll buy it? I guess?
It's rupees. You're using rupees, so...
These are rupees? Fine. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Buy. Or do I have, like, all those guns that he just... that I unlocked? Oh no, I think I have to buy them. That sucks.
You have to buy them, yes.
I have a flamethrower, though.
Or you can...
Actually, no,
you
I have
can
to
do
unlock.
The, Wow, I survived round 23, okay. Jesus Christ, I keep going. I'm just talking to you, helping you through stuff. Meanwhile, I'm just running around like a fucking beast.
But I mean, like, I have to actually pay a lot of money to buy, like, anything. That sucks.
Well, it's rupees, as I told you, so it's not a lot of money.
Well, yes and no, but, like, I don't have, like, anything. I have 3,000 right now, and everything's, like, 40,000. Well, I mean, well, maybe not, but 14,000 is still a lot more than 3. I have ammo, and that's all I have. I hope we meet again. And I have throwing knives. I wonder, like, if you kill these wandering traders, do you get their stuff?
No.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
If I can't get the guns, like, by buying it, I mean, I could always kill them. But, okay, whatever. What if I run him over with a quad bike? Driving controls, blah blah blah, I can probably figure it out. Oh, driving and shooting, now that's something I need to... Oh, okay, so I guess that right trigger is to shoot and not to drive. I probably should have been paying attention then. Oh, yeah, it's just moving forward, okay. This is just like Halo for how you drive. And also, I don't have any gun. Yeah, I don't have sidearms anyway, so I can't shoot while driving. Oh! Go back! Oh, auto drive! Let's see what that is. Maybe, like. I was wondering, like, I guess maybe, like, auto drive if you. Going down the side of the hill. Oh man, I'm bad at driving. Yeah, I think that you maybe, like, if you have a waypoint, then, like, auto-drive will actually be a thing, and it will, like, literally drive you somewhere.
Yeah.
That's awesome if you can, but...
Well, the downside to it is that, like, if you come across an event or something, or, like, something tries to attack you, then it just stops. So you can't just, like, put it on and just walk away and go drink something.
Okay. Well, I wouldn't
which
be doing
which
that
Which I found out the hard way.
You just get up and grab a beer or something.
Yeah, and I came back and I found out a tiger ate me.
Well, I guess that happens. It was probably worth it, though.
Well, yeah, the beer was worth it.
But how do you
The bear was worth getting eaten by a tiger.
Or...
Oh, did you just... grapple? What do you mean?
Yeah, I picked up a grappling hook. Aren't I supposed to be able to, like, grapple now, or... Oh. Loading. Okay. Oh, what? My connection to 4Kai4 servers have been lost. And then it kicked me out of the game.
Yeah, because you were playing in online mode.
Yeah. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to reconnect. Hey, is this not the flower? Oh, I can take it. A green leaf. Okay, so now I'm gonna... This time I'm gonna be able to grapple. Come on, I gotta be able to. Pick up grapple. And... Then I'm supposed to, from here... Maybe I can... Oh, I'm supposed to grapple from here. I thought that I was supposed to go up the side. Yeah, I was just doing it wrong last time. Which, you know, it happens. That's probably why I disconnected
me. Yeah, that does happen a lot with you. Yeah, it was like, stop trying, dude.
Stop trying, you're just doing it completely wrong. So... Now, where am I supposed to grapple from here, though? Because I'm guessing I'll probably have to do it again. Unless I want to jump off the side of this cliff. Oh, there's something down here. Oh, I'm supposed to grapple down now? Okay.
We're grappling now.
Yeah, we're grappling now. That's awesome. Also, oh wow. You can just keep walking with this thing on you. Doop doop doop. Oh no, I guess you can't. There's a certain length. Because I just like have the rope attached to me and I'm just like walking
Those
away.
Those two honey badgers almost killed me. Jesus.
Oh, you can wrap it around trees too. Oh, this is awesome. I just love that they actually, like, put physics for this in the game. I'm gonna climb up this tree. Ah, oh, you can climb up trees and get horribly damaged.
What?
That is awesome. I climbed a tree with a grappling hook.
Wait, what?
You just wrap it around the tree and then you're good.
I have not done that before. What?
Oh, you'll see. I'm special. How do I get up there, though? I don't think I could throw the grappling hook that far.
What grappling? How do you throw a grappling hook? What?
I think you're supposed to, right? Or like... I think I might be just trapped down here. Oh!
I don't know what you're doing, like...
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing either. I think I went the wrong way. Oh, man. But at least now I know you can actually do things with trees. Which is pretty awesome. Ah, oh, this is the way you're supposed to go. Yeah, it's totally. You totally do throw it, though. Even when you are doing things. Seriously? Am I just supposed to swing across now, or what? Looks like I probably am supposed
We're
to.
We're swinging now.
Oh, detach! Yes! I just barely made it. At least I think I'm still supposed to be going this way. Oh, what's this? Could I find something amazing off of this guy?
Okay. I died in round 29.
Wait.
Too many honey badgers.
Can you only have one gun at once? What? You have to, like... That's really dumb if you actually have to unlock having more spots for guns.
That's not dumb, that's normal.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
This is why I like...
Joel, think about it.
You can hold more than one.
You don't think about this stuff. You're a dude that's fucking going to give your mother's ashes to some fucking temple. You really think you have like fucking holsters and shit on you to hold rocket launchers and shit?
Well, I mean, I can just throw a gun in my pocket, and I just hold my AK at all times.
Idiot.
I don't know. Don't need to have it realistic anyway. You just do it like Perfect Dark, and just have like a million
guns in
inventory.
Don't worry, it's not realistic.
Now what's this? Oh, remove. I'll do it. I just took down a poster. So that gives you more XP or something like that. Or you remove your notoriety if you're doing like Assassin's Creed. Yeah, you still totally can do takedowns even if they are, like, in front of you. You just have to, like, surprise them. That's the one thing. Oh, well, I'm just gonna heal. I don't care. Well, let's see. But how early on in the game do you actually get up to having, like, another slot for weapons, then?
Well, whenever you hunt enough animals to do it.
Oh, that sucks.
No, it doesn't. We'll just go hunting in a while, and I'll just fucking destroy them. I'm worried about it.
I probably should have read that more thoroughly, because it just said something about bell towers, and it just, like, it didn't look very interesting to me. So I just skimmed it. I'm just like, well, eh. Walking across.
If you unlock bell towers, you get,
stuff.
Well, yeah, well, whatever. Yeah, sure.
And there's a lot of just, like, conveniently placed, like, ropes and stuff around, around here. Okay, I probably should, like...
Are you out of the mission?
No. I think I'm still in the mission. Let's see. Press down. No, I'm still in a mission of some sort.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure, like, once I get to the top of this, it will probably kick me out of the mission and be like, yay, you can do stuff now.
Die!
Because it has to tell you how to, like, take down towers or whatever. They have to. So, I mean, that's just the way things work. So you can't just figure it out on your own.
That will be ridiculous, no.
Yeah. Bell Tower liberated, 1 of 17. Whoa. We're gonna do, like, a leap of faith now, or... Prabkabar's farm. No, that's probably completely wrong. Old Ish's house. Yeah, this is totally like Assassin's Creed, though. Kira's refuge. And, yeah, because it just, like, it showed you new locations based off of, like, unlocking this place. Yeah. But... Yeah, there's a lot of animals around here. There's a dole, I guess? I don't know. There's a... Macaque, probably. It's like macaque is a
macaque,
monkey.
Yeah.
I should know, like, a lot of these things, because I played Zoo Tycoon, but, I mean, I guess I'm really bad with remembering. Propaganda machine, mission complete. Free a trading post. Wait, it's free now for the scorpion?
Yeah.
So I think
every time you free one of those towers, you get a weapon unlocked for free.
Yeah, that's what it should be like.
Money. But that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be like climbing all those towers and freeing outposts to get you money and stuff.
Yeah.
Gonna be pretty fucking amazing, I can tell you that right now. Because those first outposts, I can clear in 10 seconds with this weapon. Like, just like, nail them down, like, and they're all dead.
Good work on the tower.
I'm still in a mission.
They're bringing the truth to the people.
Yeah, I'm bringing truth to the people. Oh, do I have to talk to that guy still?
Who's the ball? I don't know where you are.
Hey. On the inventory map thing.
Oh no, that means that you can start a new mission. I think I could probably finish the new Dragon Age before you get to a point where I can actually play with you.
Well, how long is this other, like, little mission thing?
Well, you have to hunt some wolves with a bow.
Okay. So I think these are probably just, like, tutorial-ish things. That's probably why I have to do them first.
But honestly, just when you get to the wolf lair, shoot your arrow at the explosive barrel just inside the cave, and the cave just
lights
crumbles
up.
Down, and the wolves can't get out, and then you just finish your mission easily.
Okay.
Do that.
So I can't use, like, any guns during the... I guess you can only have one gun at the time, so... Yeah. Oh well. I'm only 190 meters away. So close. Seems like this quad should probably be able to be faster than this, though. Let's go into non... Yeah, I think you can drive faster than that, yeah. Auto-drive is just like the safe route, basically. Mm-hmm. It's just going nice and slow and safe, but if you just, like, go into your own driving thing, you're just like... I can go at the speed of light! Oh!
Well, it's so not faster. Safe because you could still get eaten by tigers.
Yeah. I'm just gonna run right in. Oh, I guess that they have like little barricades, so you can't just drive into the village very easily with a quad and like kill everyone. Okay. Savar, what's this mission?
I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking.
That was kind of a creepy little hi that he did there.
Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this.
Oh, that's why you use a bow. That makes sense.
Pick it up. Try again.
You don't damage the skin, and it's stealthy.
Yeah.
Honestly, I have an auto crossbow.
Auto crossbow?
Which is... Yeah, it's like a crossbow with, like, instead of having one bolt in it, you can just fire, like, 10 bolts in a row.
That's awesome.
And that thing is overpowered as fuck. It is awesome looking, but I do prefer my deagle because this thing just has way more damage. I could just one hit like almost anything if I hit them with the deagle.
Well, still, that's it probably would
it's
make sense.
It's a 50 cal, like, yeah, it's a 50 cal revolver thing. You could, like, boom, get wrecked, dude. But I'll probably use this sniper rifle with the silencer, this thing, the grenade launcher, and this thing. Oof. I might not actually use the auto crossbow, depending on if you want to do some stealth or not.
Yeah. Hello?
Amina sent me over. She said you might have...
What?
Some kind of wild animal problem.
I have to meet this person. I cannot pronounce the name.
The woman? The old woman?
Hey, Amita.
Yeah, for the wolves.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh?
Oh, okay.
I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled.
Oh, I think I know where the den is. Oh, no, that's not a den.
And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
They better give me things for skinning these. Okay, let's see. Oh, the den is... Oh, it's fairly close. I can run there, probably. I don't need to drive anymore. Or actually... yeah, I'll still run. Running doesn't take too long here and there. Oh! Ah! Okay, I guess you can't really zoom in with a crossbow, unfortunately enough. Well, actually not. This isn't a crossbow. This is just a bow. But... So I was trying to zoom in. Ugh. Okay. I'm very bad at aiming. Okay, I think I'm supposed to hold that down longer. Yeah. I don't know how to use a bow. There we go. I just shot it right in the nose. That works. I'm gonna heal myself now. I thought he was gonna have to pull out a bullet. He pulls out a bullet even though he was just bit by a dog. There we go. It did the exact same animation for that, even though it was just like... He was supposed to be skinning it. He just ripped out its insides. That wasn't skinning. Let's see, what is this? Take money. Nice. I don't know why it said that my money was full, but yeah.
It might be full.
How can your money be full?
Your wallet's full.
Well, I guess that makes sense, but it was only like 30,000 or something like that. I can actually buy like a gun now, though. Oh, no. Okay, camera. Let's see. I don't think I can see any dogs from here. Well, wolves. Oh, there's one. There's only one, though. That's... not gonna be helpful. Oh, okay, no, there's a lot more than just one. Oh, I think that that's like a smaller one, like that it's like won't probably kill me. Because it has like just a little paw print instead of like I'm going to kill you kind of print thing. Oh no, that's not. Okay, that's a bird, that's why. It just flew away. I really thought that was just a small wolf. Little baby one. Oh man.
You are so useless, Jesus.
It's hard to see with a thing from far away.
Uh-huh. Is that a bird or is it a small wolf?
It's a baby wolf.
Yeah, they it's totally just, look alike.
It just sprouted wings and flew away. That's what how baby wolves, they over time, they just get rid of their wings because they get stronger and have like bigger teeth and stuff like that.
You sure. Know,
that's how they grow up. So, like, for aiming with a bow, I never really understood this in real life either, but, like, do you use the top, what? Like, little thingies to aim with?
Sorry, like, what?
With, like, a bow, do you use, like, the top little, like, thingies to aim with? I don't really...
The top thingies to aim with?
Yeah.
What do you mean with the top thingies?
Because there's, like, little protruding little, like,
yes,
sticks
that's,
on
that's
the side.
That's what you aim with, yeah.
Okay.
Like iron sights.
It doesn't seem to be helping at all ever, though. Because I always miss whenever I even use those.
Well, what? You're using them wrong, then.
I actually hit one! That's amazing! I just scare them for the most part. Oh, he's going... No, no. He's going into the cave. Okay, I'm gonna have to... stealthily go in here. Cause I don't want... Oh, is that another one? The bird came back! Oh, that's a pig! Okay. Gotta be very careful, cause pigs... they might alert everyone. Okay. Gonna... Oh, my loot bag is full! Okay, so... will they, like, be upset for the... Uh-oh. If my loot bag is full and, like... that's part of the mission is that I have to use it, then like, how do I do the rest of the mission?
What do you mean?
Because I need to get like another wolf skin, and I can't.
Then go into your inventory and throw something away that you have in your bag.
Okay,
like some useless pair of glasses or something, something that's not worth a lot.
Is it in crafting, I guess?
No, your bag.
I could get rid of a light bulb. Or something.
Yeah, do that.
Light bulbs might be useful though, and I also have a condom. That's weird.
All of those items you will not actually use ever. They're just see them as stuff you can sell for money. That's all.
Okay.
Just junk.
I'll get rid of my light bulb, even though I probably should have got rid of Mom's note. Who cares about that?
That's 300 rupees right there.
Yeah, that was like nothing.
You're nothing.
Okay, so you say there's an explosion thing in here?
Well, there should be an explosive barrel, like a red barrel just inside the cave.
Okay. Ah, oh, yeah,
hit
I can
it
see
with
it.
An arrow. Stay away.
Oh, I didn't hold back my trigger long enough. Ah!
Why are you so stupid? Like,
I'm bad with a bow.
No, you're bad in general. You're even worse with a bow.
Now, where's that wolf? Ah, there it is. Wolf skin, and... there we go! Completed the mission, and I filled my bag again. Now I just have to return to the cannon. Oh! Okay, there's another wolf right here. I guess that's probably, like, if you exploded the cave and, like, you can't really... get in there. There's like an extra wolf just in case. I'm guessing that's probably the idea. Oh, come on. And I'm here. Give me your stuff.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
This main character that you're being is just so awkward.
But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tonka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Bhadra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Yay! Now that's completely complete.